More news coming in. Poll body comes down heavily on the Congress and the BJP. The Election Commission has wrapped the Congress on scrap Agnivir scheme, a promise by Rahul Gandhi. Election Commission has told the Congress don't politicize defense forces. EC has told the BJP as well that you have to stop communal speeches in poll rallies. The Election Commission is observing the speeches that is being made during the course of the campaign. And this is what the EC has said, reprimanding not just the Congress, but the Bharatiya Janata Party as well. Among other things, Aishwarya, the Election Commission has asked the star campaigners of both the parties to exercise a great amount of restraint when it comes to communal speeches to the BJP and rhetoric on the part of the Congress party when it comes to involving the defense forces in their statements, isn't it?
Well, definitely, you know, Sneha, we are seeing how the Election Commission, ECI, has now come down heavily, not just on one party, but on both the parties. They are asking both the parties to make sure, and especially they are asking the presidents of both the parties, that is Mallikarjun Kharge for Congress and JP Nadda for the Bharatiya Janata Party, to make sure that they rein in the kind of comments being made by star campaigners. Both the parties, in fact, had also sought additional time, according to the reply that they have given. Now, the Election Commission has said that you cannot be making statements which actually divide the society. You have to make sure that you maintain a decorum. Election Commission coming down heavily on both the BJP as well as the Congress party.
All right, I'm going to thank you for the moment for getting us up to speed with those details. Aishwarya Palaval with that alert.